is well. Tout va bien, tout va bien.
Alléluia, alléluia. Someone give me
alléluia.
Oh yeah, nobody stand back to our chairperson for the day. Thank you so much for the day today. God bless you.
On acclame pour Jésus.
May God
to
continue. Oh, to bless
you. Dovan,
may be seated, please. Mama Clara.
Mother Clara.
Dozan, please,
you. We have a surprise for you.
Oh, yo, Mama, may please, please.
The women of the church, they prepared.
See, si, please, oh, please.
If you can come forward.
On acclame pour Jésus.
Let's applaud
for Jesus.
Glory to the Lord.
Peut-être exactement où nous étions.
It's not that big.
Mais un symbole pour ma maman que c'est plein.
But it's a symbol as women who are pleased to give it to you. As a souvenir.
Et un passage dans notre partenaire
aussi. As you came today in this place.
We call you in a
child. The voices will not be silenced today. They wanted to sing after the
president.
I'm calling the president.
God dwells among
Amen.
The worship of
the
women they've said. They want to sing for God also.
Amen.
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 Amen. They came to the rehearsal. We are coming forward.
Pour la gloire de Dieu,
for the glory of God, let's come forward.
morale peine, hein? Gloire au Seigneur, tombe et ma maman, ma bongo. La maman, mon ami, son ma maman.
Now it's time to offer.
Voilà, offrir na batim na biso.
We
are
offering and tithe.
De quoi Jésus a tant de Deutéronome 16:16.
Deuteronomy.
Please, vraiment, tozo le kalo
mbango. We're going very quickly.
Deuteronome 16:16.
Deuteronomy 16:16.
Parfois, ils attendent un peu.
Sometimes it can be very annoying to speak about things of God, but we forget one thing. It's one way in which ourselves we are touching our blessing.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It
is one of the ways
we are touching
our blessing. Not only touching our
blessings,
you can also take
our blessings.
Say amen.
Amen.
It's one of the ways
in
which you can also receive healing. It's also one of the ways
and
you can also receive your marriage.
Deuteronomy 16:16.
Mama
Arlette.
Se présenteront devant l'Éternel, dans Dieu, dans les lieux qu'il choisira, à la fête des pains sans levain, à la fête des semaines et à la fête des tabernacles. On ne paraîtra point devant l'Éternel les mains vides.
Maman Bandeli place Wana, on ne paraîtra.
On ne paraîtra point devant l'Éternel les mains vides.
Encore une fois,
on ne paraîtra point devant l'Éternel
les mains vides. On ne paraîtra point devant l'Éternel.
Will not appear before the Lord.
La main vide.
Empty-handed.
Alléluia.
Amen.
So we are going to go to Robert and Bakute.
If you didn't come with
me, the
word of God is here to help you.
Oh, so that you can
put it to work.
Bible is telling
us. Donc,
se présenter
devant
les
empty-handed.
Pourquoi bien aimé?
Why beloved? Because God knew.
Et les bénédictions à Manayo.
That the blessing for you and I.
Et ça fait lien à Kitunga Oyo.
Is bound by this passage.
Yangwana est intéressant.
That is why it's interesting.
Et puis on y sorte participer à
ça. For all of us to participate.
Alors, à quel point?
It put a full stop.
Et par état point.
It would not be.
Ma pomme ne va pas.
They can say not.
Mais puis on vient à dire ce point.
Never be.
Où ils ont senti local commandement.
It is sounding like a commandment.
Où ils ont senti local commandement bien aimé.
It is sounding like a commandment, beloved.
Somme rien à monter les logos bitoni.
If you didn't come with me, don't.
Mais la divinité a les logos retenir.
I'd like us to remember one thing.
Et ton mot coréen devant l'Éternel.
You cannot present yourself before the Lord.
Mama.
Empty-handed. Prepare what you have.
It
does not have an amount. It can even be above what you prepare for your tithe.
Alleluia.
Amen. That is what some
beloveds.
We put our offering up and we start
declaring.
Because it is an amazing power. The Bible is saying Cornelius. God remembered Cornelius because of his offering. Say amen.
Bien aimé.
Beloved,
I'd
like to say to you and I, next time,
tous à côté.
pour participer à la victoire.
Let's participate. It is a place where we receive connection. We are coming to see what's visible. To a God that's invisible. It is showing our faith. To the God that we've accepted.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
May God bless
us.
Let's lift up our offering.
Il faut prophétiser les coronavirus. Sommes dans la poste à quelque chose. Bien aimé, prophétise à travers ton offrande.
Si la Zulu es tu cuenta, mamá.
Seigneur.
Amen.
Gloire au Seigneur. Tozo benga.
We are calling.
Moko aba mama.
Wale mongu wina.
Mama Malou.
Mama Malou.
Pendant que l'approche. Tobe telie su maboko.
Merci maman pour la parole.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Today is our day. We have to be happy.
Merci.
Thank you.
Chers frères et sœurs dans le Seigneur.
Dear brothers and sisters in the Lord.
Au nom du comité de maman de l'église Espérance Éternelle.
In the name of committee in the women in this church.
Nous tenons avant tout à remercier l'Éternel notre Dieu.
We like to thank our Lord.
Lui qui est le maître des temps et des circonstances.
Is the master of time and circumstances.
Merci pour avoir permis la réalisation de cette journée spéciale de maman.
To allow this special day of women.
Nous tenons également à remercier.
We like also to thank.
Le ministère pour l'opportunité donnée aux mamans de célébrer cette journée.
The ministry given the women opportunity to celebrate today.
À travers ces spéciaux services du jour.
Through this special service of the day.
C'est ainsi que nous disons, ceci nous honore.
It is honoring.
Et témoigne la considération accordée à nous.
And testifying consideration to us.
Je croyais qu'on allait applaudir. Merci.
And we say thank you to the ministry.
Nos remerciements vont également à l'oratrice du jour.
Thanking also goes to the preacher of the day.
Pour le message.
For the message.
Ainsi que toute l'équipe.
And all the team that contributes today.
Nos remerciements
vont également à tous nos invités. We are also
thanking our guests. Aussi
la présence en ces lieux. All men and women in this place.
Nous ne serons pas terminés cette allocution.
We will not like to end.
Sans pour autant dire merci aux mamans de l'église.
Without saying thank you to the women of the
pour
church.
Pour votre soutien matériel.
For your support.
Spirituel et moral.
Spiritual and also moral.
À la réussite de cette journée.
For this day to be
ainsi à travers les mamans.
And through the women also.
Merci à toute l'église.
And we also say thank you to the whole church. And to conclude,
nous vous invitons chacun de nous ici présents.
We like to invite each and every one
non
of us
seulement écouter la parole de Dieu,
not only to hear the word
mais
of God,
aussi à la pratique.
And also to practice.
Spécialement aux mamans, j'ai dit.
Especially to women,
la femme qui craint Dieu.
The woman who fears God.
C'est celle qui sera honorée.
Is whom will be honored.
Proverbs 31:30.
May God bless you.
God bless you, Mama Malu.
God bless you.
What is Alaki more?
This was a word.
De remerciement.
Of thanking.
To le kina balance na biso.
And now I want.
J'appelle.
I would like to call.
Mama Rosette.
Mama Rosette.
Pendant qu'elle avance.
As she's coming forward.
Dans mon Jésus.
Alléluia. Nous passons aux annonces.
We're going to announce.
Notre oratrice aujourd'hui c'était la diaconesse Clara.
Our speaker today was Diaconess Clara.
Le principal verset du jour.
The principal verse of the day.
C'était dans le livre de Proverbes 31.
Was in the book of Proverbs 21.
Verset 11.
Verse 11.
Jusqu'au verset 30.
To verse 30. Our speaker spoke a few important
things.
But the verse went all the way to 4. And we also read in 2 Kings, chapter 4, from verse 8.
Jusqu'au verset 37.
Verse
encore une fois, Nakat a pas versé, voilà,
those verses, she spoke of three verses.
Et enfin, en passant,
and going through,
elle nous avait aussi parlé dans, du livre de Jérémie,
he spoke of the book of Jeremiah,
verset, chapitre 1er,
chapter 1,
le verset 5.
Verse 5.
Voilà ça qui rappelle pour ceux qui étaient venus en retard.
That was a reminder for those that came early.
Programme la mission de la semaine.
Now our program for the week.
Le mardi.
Tuesday.
Nous avons nos affermissements.
We have our affirming teaching.
À partir de 18h.
From 6.